Type 1 diabetes is most commonly caused by the autoimmune disease process. Autoimmune disease is an autoimmune destruction of the pancreatic beta cells, resulting in absolute insulin deficiency. So for the survival of type 1 diabetic patient, they should have the insulin on a daily basis. But for the type 2 diabetes, is due to the combination of factors ranging from insulin resistance, obesity, and patient those who are having a smoking, and patient with a lot of stress, will increase the type 2 diabetes severity. But for the type 2 diabetes, the treatment is medications in the form of tablets or insulin.